Shruti, India's premier magazine for the performing arts, welcomes you to its first video magazine. Here is a short review by Krishna Shankar for Shruti on Ramaa Bharadvaj's Tarka, Paatu. It was a delightful evening of laughter and learning at the Arangam Studio series organized by Anita Ratnam on 5th September 2019 in Chennai, as senior dancer choreographer Ramaa Bharadvaj surprised her audience with her new avatar of a folk storyteller. Her presentation, Tarka, Paatu, was a one-woman act that combined dance expressions, singing, dramatic storytelling, and fascinating narratives about Tamil folk literature, all peppered with huge helpings of humor. Ramaa held the audience in rapt attention for more than an hour with a flawless audience interactive presentation that was deftly designed in three layers. Her first layer introduced us to the potency of Tamil folk songs and their impact on classic literature. Her intent on highlighting the underlying wisdom that formed the foundation of folklore was effectively brought out even with her very first invocation to Vinayaka, in which she had the audience singing along with her. This folk prayer, which consisted of just four simple words, took on a profound significance as she began delineating the symbolism behind each word.
We will begin in a customary way with a veneration to Vinayaka. Kulla kulla nai gunda vairanai
gunda vairanai
vatrai kombanai
vatrai kombanai
vinayakanai tol
vinayakanai tol.
Now these three playful, almost quirky names suggest three powerful qualities that are vital for an artist. What are they?
Combining wit and wisdom, she presented interesting anecdotes supported by charming folk songs which she rendered with gusto, enlivened by engaging gestures and expressions. It was evident that Ramaa had done thorough research and groundwork. The lively and enjoyable way in which she shared them with her audience bespoke her experience as a consummate entertainer. In addition to tracing the adaptation of folk songs in Silappadigaram and Tamil Bhakti poetry, her presentation was also peppered with intriguing trivia. An example was the meaning of the word talattu, lullaby, which she illustrated with pertinent songs from films and literature.
Now the mother who sings such imagination-filled songs to her child is also keen on developing the child's imagination. So there were songs encouraging the children to ask, what? And they were never told, shush, be quiet, sit quiet. No. The songs answered them like this. Ooru, ooru.
Enna ooru?
Maila ooru.
Enna maile?
Hattu maile. Enna kaadu? Aar kaadu.
Enna aaru?
Paalaru.
The second layer of the evening was Ramaa's dramatic rendition of the Tarka, Paatu. Kollayile kambeduthu kolukattaya senju vechen, a humorous Tamil folk song. Taking on the personas of both a lazy husband and his persistent wife, she had the audience rolling with laughter as she depicted a witty squabble between the duo through masterfully rendered dialogues and songs. Equipped with an array of simple yet unexpected props, her quick silver change of characters and voices was replete with surprises and a delight to watch.
Patti ennani yolupi puta urudu vidindida enna seivan body varamaatan body penmalle பொழுது விடிஞ்சா விடியட்டுமே ஈர வெதப்போம் கொல்லையில வாங்க என் சாமி வாங்க வீட்டுக்கு வாங்க.
The final and third layer was like the cherry on the cake as she involved the audience in a song enactment of the popular folk song, There is a Hole in the Bucket, from the southern part of the United States. She pointed out that it is this song that inspired me to create the Tamil Tarka Paatu in the first place. Thus, this evening's work brings together the culture of my birth country, India, and my experience in a country that was my beloved home for more than 3 decades, the USA.
மண்ணெடுத்து அடிபட்டு பாணிச்சி பிட்டு வாங்கி வாங்கி தின்றாரே உங்கள் சிவனார் குன்றெடுத்து பாதயிர் வெண்ணை திருடி குந்தி குந்தி தின்றாரே உங்கள் பெருமாள் கொள்ளும் வைக்கார் புல்லும் தின்னும் எருதை வாகனமாக ஏறினாரே உங்கள் சிவனார் நத்தை குத்தும் கருடனை வாகனமாக நாணயமாக ஏறினாரே உங்கள் பெருமாள் வீடு வாசல் கிடைக்காமல் சுடுகாட்டிலே வீசியிருந்தாரல்லோவடி உங்கள் சிவனார் நாடு தேசம் வீடு வாசல் காடுகள் விட்டு நடுக்கடலில் பள்ளி கொண்டார் உங்கள் பெருமாள்
Winner of multiple Lester Horton Awards in the US for her choreographies and the only performing artist to receive the Director's Award from the California Arts Council for her contributions to the arts in California, Ramaa Bharadvaj returned to India in 2009 and currently lives in Bengaluru. She conducts residential workshops at Chinmaya Nada Bindu Gurukula near Pune, where she continues to co-direct the Nada Bindu Festival of Performing Arts. To sum it up in the words of an audience member, Ramaa Bharadvaj's Tarka Paatu was insightful, fact-filled, engaging, and yet light as a souffle. Subscribe to Shruti's YouTube channel to stay connected to the world of performing arts.